Come on. What I want you to do is take your finger and just point to the back of one card. Just point to one.
Back of one card, yeah.
That's right. Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm very
change
sure.
Change your mind.
I want it. All right. That's it.
Take this out. We have the 8 of clubs, okay?
All
right. So what we're going to try to do with the 8 of clubs. I'm going to place it cleanly within the deck. Just like this. And with just a snap, hopefully I can get your card to rise all the way to the top. That's not it, is it?
No.
Okay, I got it. Okay. So what we're going to do. Tell you what. I have an idea. See, I can fix this, I swear, okay? Alright, now I know this is not your card, the Nine of Spades, right?
Mm-hmm.
But do you know what's really interesting about the Nine of Spades?
What's really interesting?
You see these 9 spades right here? I'm actually gonna use this as like a piece of canvas, as like an artist, you know? And use this as a piece of canvas. So all I have to do is just make the ink explode in the spades.
What?
Just make the ink explode in the spades, and if I just give it like a little bit of a twirl, I could get your card, the 8 of clubs.
What? What?
Okay.
Oh, man.
I know.
I didn't take acid this morning.
Just take your finger and just point to the back of one card. Just point to it.
The back of one?
Yeah.
Okay.
This one right here?
Yeah.
You sure you want this one? I'll give you a chance to change your mind.
No, I'll do that.
Okay. Alright, so we have the 8 of clubs, okay? So remember the 8 of clubs. And we'll place it very, very fairly into the deck. Just like this. Mm-hmm. Now watch. If I just snap, it looks like it didn't do anything, but your card goes all the way to that shit. That's not it. Your card was the 8 of clubs, right?
Yeah.
Not the 9 of spades. Let me tell you what. See these 9 spades right here?
Yeah.
I'm gonna actually use that to my advantage, you see? Because since I am a magician, if I do mess up, kind of like what I just did right here, I can't fix it. So I'm gonna use those 9 spades as a little canvas right there. So I could just spin it, and there we go. Your card was the 8 of clubs.
What? Right? That's awesome. Cool.
Alright, so I really hope you enjoyed that footage. I have a lot more new footage coming very soon, so stay tuned to that. Okay, for those of you that don't know, there is a YouTuber out there called It's Me, Jenna E. And for those of you who don't know who that is, it's actually I, Justine's sister. She has this segment on her YouTube channel, which is a promotion to promote the smaller YouTube people. And I know a lot of people out there do that, you know, they do the same thing. But it'd be really, really cool if I got featured on her show. Her show is actually called I'll Sub Your Mom. Yeah, I'll Sub Your Mom. So, go ahead and click this video right here. It'll take you to the latest I'll Sub Your Mom episode from when this was posted. If you see this much, much later and there's other I'll Sub Your Mom videos, then just go to the latest one. But I'll post a video right up there where you can actually go to the latest I'll Sub Your Mom and put in the comments. Say, please review James One Wise. Post in the comments, say, please review James One Wise. He has really awesome magic. It would really mean a lot to me if you guys did that, so please do that. And of course, Jenna, if you're watching this, which of course I know you're not, but please, new episode, please. Alright, if you guys really liked this video and a lot of my other stuff, or if you're just new to my channel, please click the subscribe button right over there. It'll let you know whenever I post a new video. It always makes me feel awesome when I see a bunch of new YouTubers subscribing to my channel, so please do that. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. I'll post links in the description below where you can actually go to my Facebook page and my Twitter account. So follow me there and you'll know and be updated just on things I'm doing. So until we meet again, I will see you next time.